How frustrating was that then, Abs, having worked yourself into such a good position to lose in that manner?
Very frustrating. Obviously, going 1-0 up, and there's 4 minutes left for the first half. Said to the boys to see it through. And then we're going to concede a poor goal. Took a deflection, but go in at half-time 1-1. Thought we were doing all right, and we come out in the second half and never really got going.
Is it any consolation having yourselves with when you had 11 men on the park against a good Walsall side?
Yeah, definitely. We come in at half-time. The boys are disappointed. We're actually drawing at half-time. We should have been winning. But 11-11, I thought that we'd give a good account of ourselves and we'd done well in the first half.
Unquestionably the turning point, the red card, two yellow cards for you then.
I think the first one was yellow. I didn't really see too much of the second. He said he didn't touch him, but the guy made a meal of it and got sent off. But then obviously they scored a second and set piece, poor from us. Last goal, we went chasing the game and they caught us on a counter-attack, so disappointing. And the way...